So in this question, we are being asked about the process of fermentation and also cellular respiration and its overall yield of ATP.